So, Bang Dream has just uploaded the next two episodes. Although, here's the one of them. Oh, God. No, I didn't mean to do that. Here's a preview of what it looks like. And enough of that. Because I am going to react to episode 6 of this later on. But first, someone in the comments has requested me to watch a new band that is coming to the Bandery world. And that is... into a new band called Mophonica, and it goes with these five girls as well. So once again, another band. Right, so let me give my first impression before I go into the video. So first impression, the title of this band looks to me like it could be the next Roselia for you know, Roselia has roses, Mophonica has, I think they're birds, like just like pattering the, on the title screen there. Now, these girls here, let's see. So, we've got one here on the violin. We've got one on the violin. We've got one on the bass. One is the lead. I don't know what she plays. I'd love to know what she plays. And we've got one on lead guitar as well. But I haven't gone into their names. But so far, I'm liking the look of them. They're they're like sailor scouts or sailors. Like they like to travel out in the sea, or they are inspired to go out on sea, like they are sea travelers, or they like the culture of the sea, like the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, different coasts around. That's what I'm getting from this vibe, and apologize for that. I'm getting a message from Google Handouts. I'll get to that in a bit, but first impression, I'm liking the concept of how they look, of these members, and the title. I like the title of how it says. So yeah, today we're going to be reacting to Daylight. What's up, Bandery fans out there in the nation and worldwide? It is me, Elusive Al, and welcome to my reaction video. And today, we are going to be reacting to a brand new girl band that has been just the official video of this new band was just released. As I'm speaking now, it is 4th of March as I'm recording this. So this has come out, this came out 3 days ago. It's a band called Mophonica. It's a band called Mophonica, and just like I mentioned at the start of the intro, they're all there in the information that I gave out of these girls that look like sailors,
And the title slogan of their band resembles like Roselia. So I'd like to see a collaboration maybe with Mofonica and Roselia. Depends on how their music is, because I've not even heard the song I've heard the band now, but I haven't heard any of their songs. None at all. And I don't even know the members' names. But I have information here on my laptop that gives out all the names of the members. So after I'm done watching the video, I'm going to give out the members' names and their information on what they do, maybe their hobbies, what they like. I don't know. I haven't fully been too in-depth with this until this person has requested me to watch to see me want to watch the video, and that's what I got in the comment section, which I'll leave it down now right there. So yeah, today we're going to be reacting to Daylight, the first single song for the new band that is coming to the Bang Dream World. I don't know if they are going to appear in season 3. However, they did put out a long break, didn't they, Bandari? Bushimo, I should say. Which they made Bang Dream. They did put a long hiatus out for the last couple of months, so I got a feeling that Mofonica might make a grand appearance in season 3. And in the game, Mofonica will come out, it will come out in the JP server, but I'm predicting when it will come out. It might come out I mean, I'm thinking of Mother's Day, but I don't know if the JP servers had any updates to bring about that. But yeah, it's still in progress, I guess. But when they come to the game, especially the EU servers, because I'm playing the EU server of Bang Dream, when they come out, which will be most likely next year in 2021, I am going to lose it, because even though I've not heard a song yet, which I'm going to do now, but by next year I'll be probably be like, oh my god, this band is awesome, like I want to, like, like, they could topple your band list of favourites. Like, mine goes, like, Afterglow, Roselia, and so on, yeah. But yeah, Afterglow, Roselia are, like, two of my favourites. But yeah, I'm going to stop rambling on now because I'm so excited to get into this video, this music video of it. So let me just... Oh, where is it? Down here. Let me just grab my controller. And let's do this. Let's get to the official video of this band's new single. The debut band called Mofonica. It's called Daylight. And we will start, and it's only 2 minutes long. Two minutes. It might be great. 2 minute songs are quite good, really. I mean, I think of it like Rise Against, like Give It All. We give it all. Like, that's only 2 minutes, but I really loved it. All right, enough of me rambling on. We're going to jump straight into this. And then I'll give out information for what they are. Three, two, one. Bundery! Oh, hello! The violins! Butterfly from the title. I love the one on the violin already. On the one that I was trying to mention that I didn't know who played the instrument, she plays the drums. Of course they play the drums. Oh my word. I gotta say, for a first song like that, and with all the violin that's playing, yeah, this could be the beginning. This could be the beginning of a great band. A great band to fully get invested in. Okay, right. Let's get to the information now of who they are. I have my laptop with me right here. Okay, so. It says here on OperationRainfall.com that I have found out during the Hello Happy World Circle 3rd Anniversary Special Stream, a new band coming to Bang Dream Girls Band Party was introduced. Oh, so it was introduced in the game. Did not know that. The band is called Mophonica, and they will be added to the mobile game on March the 16th, Mophonica is described as follows. Oh, so that's why they gave out 3/16 on there. It was March is the third month and 16th. Okay, so that will be coming out to the JP server. No fully details about the EU server though, but I am so looking forward to this new band for when it comes out. That means there'll be new cards. New emotions, just new developments for Bang Dream, which is great because it's coming to their fifth year now of this whole franchise. A girls band formed by first year students from a prestigious rich school, Sukimori Girls Academy. A new school. A new academy. Oh, right, interesting. Okay. Right, the members now. Here are the members. So, the lead singer is called Kurata Masharo. Masharo? Kurata Masharo, M-A-S-H, IRO. Gurat Misharo. And it says here, a quiet and reserved girl, though she inspired from Tsukamori and got in, she was overwhelmed by the talented individuals around her. She felt down every day until she stumbled upon the band. She's full of imagination and tends to get lost in her fantasies. Okay, so now I'm thinking here about Rinko. Rinko is overwhelmed with emotion because she, like, in one event, she got to this performance competition, and she didn't play the best to her ability when she was a child, I'm referring to, and she didn't enter much competitions back then, and she felt like scared, because if she joined the competition again, it would be the same as it was when she was a child. It says she's full of imagination and tends to get lost in her fantasies. Now, this also refers to Arco as well. Arco is lost in fantasy because she gets lost in her shadow, dark queen imagery. So, I don't know. To see her with Arco, or maybe Rinko, the three of them together, it's just, I don't know, the chemistry will be there. I'm thinking of the chemistry, and the chemistry for these three will be quite an impactful image to witness. So, for the lead vocalist to maybe get along with those two, that'll be quite good. So yeah, that's the lead vocalist. Now, the guitarist is called Kirigaya Tuko. Kirigaya Tuko. And it says here, a popular girl who gathers people round her both at school and on social media. Okay, so she's very outgoing. She's popular. She's popular. In real life and in social media as well. Cheerful and open-hearted, but those around her are often caught up by her tendency to play things by ear. Okay, she's a very happy person. She's like Katsumi. She's a very happy person and open-minded to say whatever she wants. But there are things that that could be a little nitpicky for her. Like, if you say stuff that doesn't consumes to her interest, then yeah, she won't like it. I guess that's what I'm getting from that. Anyways, the bassist of the band is called Hiromachi Naname. Hiromachi Naname. That was on the bass. And it says about her, a somewhat peculiar girl who longs to be normal. She worries about standing out and hides her true self in order to blend in. Okay, so it's like, come on, what's your name? Roka. Roka? The blue-haired girl. She's like Roka. She's worried about standing out in front of the crowd. And she wants to blend in with all, like, be just a normal, ordinary girl with no extraordinary talents, but she does. Like Roka in season 2. And the drummer. The drummer is called Futaba Tukushi. Futaba Tukushi. I think that's how you pronounce it. Once again, I apologise for every name that I mention that I might get wrong. I do apologise. So that's the drummer's name and about her.
a class president. She's class president. A class president who's always full of confidence. Okay, okay. Though she tries her best, her clumsiness comes out now and then. She works tirelessly to become a reliable, trustworthy person. Right, okay. So, like, yeah, it's like Arco, because she's full of confidence in herself. She wants to play as best as she can, and she wants to work even harder step by step as well. But she just comes out with random nonsense out of nowhere, and she needs, like, an assistance to help her out, and that's where Rinko comes along. So for her, I guess solely she's more ideal for herself than for someone else. Like, her clumsiness comes out of nowhere every now and then, so she would be full of confidence, but when she wants to get to that stage and fails, she'll just drop to a point of and she works tirelessly to become a reliable, trustworthy person. So she's a hard worker, which I like about that. Now then, the girl that I like the most, who's been playing the violin in the song. The violinist is called Yashio Rui. I guess that's how you pronounce the name, I'm not too sure. I do apologise. And it says, a talented individual who is always at the top of her class. Of course. She has a dry personality. Dry personality, okay. Okay. And always aims to be on top. She casts away pointless things and music, but upon meeting Masharo and friends. Okay, so this is... Who's top of the class? I'm trying to think of Honisakura Girls Academy as well, and who's top? Oh, she's top of the class. Anyways, she's top of the class in her school, and that's interesting. That is interesting. And dry personality. So she is very bland to coming out in the open. Towards people, but she is very she's smart. She's a strong character. She's a smart and strong character. So, but the thing about it, she casts away pointless things and music, like music, like. If she listens to, for example, Roselia, that I've mentioned, if she listens to Roselia's music, and if they were famous and they were interviewing her and said, hey, can you give any input or any review to what you have to say to the songs that Roselia's done, she would say, well, I mean, Roselia are a top band who go around events and all. But what I think of them personally is they are just a normal band who do have talent, but they're not very extraordinary, you know. They're not very... They're not very special, or something like that. I guess that's what I'm trying to get this kind of vibe from her. But yeah, I do like I mean, there's a violinist in the group, and I like the artist Lindsay Sterling, who does her music based on her violin, and there are some really good songs. So, for a violinist to be in a rock band, that is Nightwish-esque. That is Nightwish-esque. They could be the next Nightwish. I wouldn't go that far, but still. Still. They're the Nightwish group of Bangdring. But yeah, that is I forgot the name of the band. Come on. Morphonica, that's it. Morphonica. When I hear that, it just I get this moniker thing in my head for some odd reason, that you would think that a girl named Monica would be the lead singer, but no, it isn't. But Morphonica, they could be good, but from an overall look of the members, you've got positivity and you've got somewhat negativity on there as well. So it's there's highs and lows for this band, but all to be compact within each other. It's like it's a really good thing for them to be as one, because if, from the sound of it, if they are apart from each other and act solely on their own accord, then I guess there's like different tales to be told for the girls. But to be compact as one, they work as a very strong group, and as the music you've heard there explains of the music and what they are capable of. So yeah, that is Morphonica, the new band coming to Bangdream. I can't wait. I cannot wait to see them fully in action. If they are in the third season of Bangdream, I'm on there. I am on it. I'm on it like a bullet. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm still getting the Roselia vibes from all the butterflies flowing around the band slogan. But that is going to do it for my video of Daylight Morphonica, of my reaction and I guess you can say analysis / information about this new band and the music. But yeah, what did you think of this new band? Do you like it? Is it your new favourite band? Although, given that this is their first single, it's going a bit too much for your favourite charts for certain bands. But from their first song, it's really good. It's really good, and they could create something big. They could create something big with their kind of music. But yeah, if you have enjoyed this video and want to check out more of my videos, then you can hit the subscribe button and turn the notification bell for more update and content for when I upload my next video. My Twitter page will be in the description as well. It's at Lucifer21. And you can also subscribe to me on BitChu, which I will now post Bangdream videos on there, like episode 6, for example, and episode 7, They've released a couple of episodes, and I wanna get to those as quick as possible. And oh yeah, Instagram. Yes, as you may have seen in my big announcement video, I've now got an Instagram, so I'll leave that down in the description below for all of those sites that you can follow me on. And if you have any comments, like I just mentioned, if you have any comments to say about this band, what you think of their music, is it your new favourite band? If it is your new favourite band, good for you, but it's still early days. And if you have anything to say on me or anything, then yeah, let me know down in the comment section below as well. And that is going to do it for this video. Thank you very much, everyone, for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I will see you all in the next episode of Bang Dream Bandori. Although, given that the band is called Mofonica, the way they look, they kind of look like the sailors from Titanic. Could be a crash landing. That's low. That's low. I hope it doesn't happen. I hope they don't go on a ship and they hit an iceberg, and they and the violinist just plays the violin. If that happens, oh my god, please. Don't go there. Do not go there, Bang Dream. Do not go there.